To complete the reverse lunge exercise with your original T-grip bar, begin in an upright position with your T-grip bar on the back of your shoulders, grasping the bar with a wide overhand grip. From here, reach one leg back 3 to 4 feet, depending on your leg length. Lower down until your rear knee nearly touches the floor. Stand back up and bring your feet together. Repeat the exercise with the opposite leg.